details now about the Chico teen accused of stabbing two other teens, one of them in the neck. She pleaded guilty today. We showed you this security video late last week showing the moment it happened. This is at First Street near downtown. Now, District Attorney Mike Ramsey says that the 16-year-old high school girl admitted to the two counts of assault with a deadly weapon.